This is a really common question about Chromebooks, so I wanted to make a really quick video with the best options as of February 2019. First, let's talk about the video editing like I'm using a tablet method. Android apps like KineMaster and PowerDirector are surprisingly proficient mobile editors. As long as you're not expecting Adobe Premiere Pro, these'll do you good, with multiple tracks and some pretty intuitive features. These Android apps do rely on the processing power built into your Chromebook, but they usually don't require a lot of grunt. The good ones will cost you a subscription fee and are mostly designed with touchscreens in mind, so they won't work great with keyboard and mouse. With this option, you're also going to need enough local storage for your footage. Next, let's look at this cloud-based video editor called WeVideo. It lives in your web browser and requires you to upload all of your footage to their servers to edit. This might be a detractor to you, but for me, it's a plus. With WeVideo, you're getting a fairly classical video editing UI, which works with keyboard and mouse, and will run smoothly on even the cheapest of Chromebooks. You're going to want a decent internet connection, as you are essentially editing on distant servers. And again, you're going to have to pay a subscription for the service, but while it's still much more basic than your Final Cut Pro, this is currently my favorite option for video editing on Chrome OS. As I see it, those are currently the best options, but I'll quickly list off a couple of others, which include running a full Windows or Linux system in the cloud via a service like Paperspace, or if you're more technically inclined, Amazon or Google Cloud Services. This will let you run the best fully featured programs via your Chromebook, but it can be expensive and does require a really good internet connection. You can also run Linux apps on Chromebooks, but they aren't currently a good option for video editing since they don't have sound support or GPU acceleration. So that's the state of things. As far as I see it, your best options are the KineMaster or PowerDirector Android apps, the WeVideo web app, or just wait until Linux apps become more viable on Chromebooks. Love to see your comments. See you later.